Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name's Inside A Gamer. Welcome back to OMSI 2 and welcome back to Simply Connect Bus Company. And today we're with Simply Interlink and we're on Jilinjin version 5 and we're going to be doing the Route 57, which is a bit of a short route. So this is a brand new Scania coach that we've just acquired for the company. It's a beautiful, beautiful bus. It's in the Simply Connect Interlink paint. It will be used for left-hand drive kind of, you know, airport runs or, you know, long distance kind of town stuff. And it is absolutely stunning. If we have a look on the inside, you can see the dash here and stuff. We can see the route that we're doing today. We're not going too far. It's only a very short run. But yeah, the dash is looking good. Everything looks real nice. The whole bus looks real nice. If we just go further in the back, see the coach itself. It's looking absolutely stunning. We can even get in the old toilet there if we needed to, etc. So yeah, it's all looking really, really nice, really, really good. Okay, let's just reset our screens here. There we go. So there is a triaxle version of this as well, but I thought we'd go for the smaller one for the company. Okay, so what time are we leaving here? 9:12. So we are going to fast forward our time as just a little bit. We'll go to 9:11. Hoping we might get a couple of passengers, but no one as of yet. Okay, we can shut our doors. Let's turn on the bus, make sure we got good air pressure. Okay, seatbelt is already on. That's all well and good then. So this is my first time driving this map. This map is now available in the company as well. We've got quite a lot of maps available in the company, new maps this month. Obviously, the vast majority are playing Yorkshire Counties 3, but there are lots of other good options as well, guys. Again, another new bus, which is really, really good. So this is my first time trying this map. It does have one of the longest routes in OMSI. It takes about an hour and a half. I might live stream that one day, very, very soon. Let me know in the comments down below if that's something that you might like to see. Okay, let's shut the door. Doesn't look like anyone's getting on right now. And let's get out of here. Now, it is only 10 past 9 in the morning, so it is quite early. Maybe, you know, a bit later on, these runs might be a bit busier. Anyone wants to come join us at Simply Connect Bus Company, you're all more than welcome. We are on the public list. If you do have BCS, you are more than welcome to join us. I think you need to be ranked 5 or 6 to join us at the moment. But we do have a training company as well. If any of you guys are lower ranked, we can get you up the ranks through that. So come join Discord, let me know, and we'll help get you sorted ASAP.
Würden Sie bitte mal ein bisschen die Heizung anmachen? Das ist ja ganz schön kalt hier drin.
Scheiße.
Der fährt ja, das ist ja unglaublich. Der hat da seinen Führerschein gewonnen, oder was?
Können Sie nicht vorsichtiger fahren? Guten Tag.
Morgen.
Guten Tag.
Boah,
der fährt ja toll im Stil.
Oh, meine Güte, da wird einem ja schlecht, sagen Sie mal. Das gibt's ja nicht. Können Sie mal ein bisschen ruhiger fahren?
Aber schlecht.
Morgen.
Hallo.
Boah,
was fährt der Scheiße?
Können Sie mal bitte anders fahren?
Thank you.
Okay, so coming up to our final stop, our terminus. It's a nice little route, that. So this map, I'm definitely going to explore some more. It's nice to drive stuff that I've never driven before. Now, this bus does seem to have a bit of a gearbox. It's a bit jumpy. Now, in real life, some of the Scanias are like that as well. We have a few in my company that, you know, sometimes it can't pick which gear it wants and then picks the wrong one. So you have to be very gentle on the throttle in this coach if you're going to drive it. I don't think it's going to matter too much. I don't think it'll affect our score that much. Never know. That's the perfect bus for that route for the motorway and stuff. It's pretty damn fast. Okay, we're letting them off down here. Old Doris is on the road. Come on, Doris. Now, the only thing is you can't see a mirror when they're all getting off. But other than that, it's a great bus. Okay, so I'm going to move up for the next journey. That's where we're going to start from. I'm just going to park the bus up here, get our morning coffee. Well, we've got 10-15 minutes before departure again. So there we go, guys. If you did enjoy that, please do subscribe down below to the channel. Come join us on Discord. Anything transport related, we've got virtual airlines, virtual bus company, virtual trucking company. We've got plenty going on, so do come join us. And other than that, myself, thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll see you at the next one. Bye for now.